And Aaron finds Trouba. Cut it high off the glass. And Aaron to Trouba. Slap shot. And it deflected into the corner glass.
Just got a piece of that with his goal stick.
And that's just about going to do it for the power play. Teams are back to full strength. 2:50 to go. Rangers had two shots on goal on the power play. They score! How about that one? Capo Caco gives the Rangers the lead for the first time in the game. It's 4-3.
Rangers are able to break out of their own zone. Trouba starts it. Here comes Miller. Watch his pass coming up from Miller. Gorgeous pass from almost the goal line. Barzal loses it, and he puts it right on the stick of Capo Caco. And there was no hesitation with that shot.